Persons in the yachting industry are receiving assistance through the Customs Department in the area of duty-free concessions. Senior Customs Officer Milton Oscar explains the benefits.
The government has gone over and beyond to extend duty-free concessions to them. The yachting, they even get fuel, they get the fuel duty-free and any parts for vessels in transit. Any yachts that grace our port and these part needs, even service goods in terms of supplies on board for their next journey, would be afforded that. And so this has been in place for a while, and they continue to revamp and look at the needs of the yachting sector. We get a memo from time to time about the direction where that industry is going. And from what we are seeing, I think there's great effort on the part of the ministry to reach out to that sector.
Asker says persons will also be given special help during the upcoming sailing week activities.
Sailing week is on the horizon, and this is a measure that is put in place short term. This time around, we'll look at it and we can make assessment and improve on it come next year. But for this year, we are saying that we are transferring the courier packages, whether it be FedEx, UPS, Amerijet, normally arriving at the cargo section, the air cargo. These now will be transported to our Nelson Dockyard facility for liquidation. So persons, yacht owners, small craft would not have to journey to the airport. We're going to facilitate them and have the cargo, have an officer in place, the courier service on board, transport the cargo to that point. And so this should eliminate the time spent in dispensing with this cargo. So
he says the clearing process is currently being reviewed and further improvements are likely to come in the future.